Going back to your ex is
a mistake.
And green flags?
Someone who's just absolutely in love with you. Just for the unconditional love.
If I was a Splitsvilla contestant, I would. Hi everyone, this is your insider Azma Falla और मेरे साथ है आज Splitsvilla में दुनिया की सबसे खूबसूरत लड़की जो मैंने आज अपने आंखों से देख ली उर्वशी रौतेला.
Okay, thank
you. How are you, ma'am?
I am very well. How are you?
I am also amazing. कैसे लगा आपको हमारे Splitsvilla का माहौल? आज तो डांस वांस बस हो रहा था.
बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छा लगा Splitsvilla का माहौल और हमेशा से यू नो सभी लोगों ने टेलीविजन पे देखा है बट आज जो मतलब खुद ही अपनी आंखों से रूबरू होकर सब कंटेस्टेंट्स के साथ किस तरीके से यू नो उन्होंने इतना ब्यूटिफुली हम सभी को एंटरटेन किया. इतने टैलेंट है उन सभी कंटेस्टेंट्स के अंदर और इतना प्यार है तो देख के बहुत मज़ा आया.
तो मैम हम आपके साथ अभी करेंगे छोटा सा रैपिड फायर.
ओके
First question is love triangle is
confusion.
Second going back to your ex is
a mistake.
Your ideal match? Yes.
My ideal match?
Yeah.
Like someone who's responsibly in love.
Three red flags and three green flags.
Okay. Three red flags. Well, I mean for to each its own. I mean for everyone it's different. For me it would be someone who's irresponsible, someone liar and disloyal.
Disloyal and green flags?
Someone who's again I would say responsible, very cliche answer. Second kind-hearted human being. Very family oriented, I would say kind-hearted family oriented person. Third would be someone who's just absolutely in love with you. Just for the unconditional love.
Next one is if I was a Splitsvilla contestant,
I would stay with that one person forever.
Forever? From the show till outside?
Yeah, like who's
How cute! Thank you so much. This was Urvashi Rautela with me. I am so happy to sit next to you right now.
Thank you.
It's a very proud moment and a fangirl moment for me.
Thank you.
So guys, keep watching MTV Splitsvilla season 15. Bye.
Bye-bye.